So there's a very famous hadith in Sahih Muslim where a man is walking and he hears a voice coming from the clouds and it says, Isqi hadiqata fulan, go and water the garden of so-and-so. And the man follows that cloud and water would not come out of it until it reached a particular garden and it fell on this man's particular garden.